Question number 2 is, in a group of siblings, there are 7 sisters and each sister has 1 brother. How many siblings are there in total? Here, you must know what is the meaning of sibling. The sibling means each of 2 or more children having 1 or both parents in common. That means children of the same parents. That is, there are 7 sisters. Sis 1, sis 2, sis 3, sis 4, sister 5, sister 6, sister 7, and 1 brother. So each sister has 1 brother. So total number is 8.